to use it for goggles because I came from behind and I get a lot of dirt in the face, so I had to change every 200 yards, you know, I had to change my goggles and, you know, try to clean it up.